So we are back in the car. I decided I cleaned up a little bit, took all the trash cans and all the trash out. So I'm about to go take the kids to the park because I'm bored and sitting at home doing nothing.
Mommy, are you gonna run around?
Y'all gonna run around? Yeah. So I'm about to take the kids to the park. Y'all, I'm so excited that Dakota is born. Oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. I haven't seen her, Nathan, I am talking. I have not seen her in person yet, but I will when she gets home. I'm gonna let my auntie heal and let nature run its course and let her get better. So on my way to the park to let them have some fun because I know they bored and they are tired of sitting at home. I was gonna let them bring their scooters, but they've been arguing all day long. So that they would not be doing, getting their scooters. So about to take them to the park and we about to have fun for a few. Then I'm gonna go home and fix them some food. And then we'll see. I'm gonna finish cleaning, like disinfecting the doors. That's what I was doing. I made some bleach water because my auntie's allergic to bleach, so I can't do it while she was there. But now that she's gone, I can take the bleach water and bleach the entire house, like the doors, the walls, and like the little stuff that she can't be, like the bleach that she can't be around. Then I'm gonna take some Pounding Glow and mop the floors. I've already started on all of that, but I just took a break and took them to the park. Yeah, that's where we're going now. So I'll see y'all when we get to the park. Oh, fuck, are they riding their seatbelts?
Yeah.
Alright, y'all. You need a seatbelt. We had a little fun time at the park. We got to, as y'all see, explore the park grounds, played a little. They
yeah,
drunk their. Hold on, I'm talking, baby. We got to drink a little bit and have a little bit of fun, but they was ready to go. And me too, because it was too cold. It's too cold right now to be coming to a park. So we got a few books. We got to bring them back to the. It's like a little free library up here. And so we about to go home. About to fix them some lunch, and then we are. I'm watching a movie. Nathan has study work today, and so we're going to do those, and then we're going to go finish our day, and then I'm going to finish cleaning, and then we're done for the day.
I've done, but when I call you,